video explains how you can enroll employee face, fingerprint and RFID card in a face reader. Step 1. Log in to the admin panel of the face reader. Step 2. Go to user management. Step 3. Choose new user and input user ID as generated from the software. Step 4. Enroll fingerprint. Step 5. Enroll face. Step 6. Enroll proximity card. Enrollment is done. The enrollment is to be done only once for an employee. The enrollment can be transferred to other devices with a USB reader. Once enrolled, the software will automatically read the employee clock in or out data from the face reader.